I'm home. They're talking about moving me to Houston. I should probably grill some hamburgers and we can talk about our options, what we're going to do.
Sack of clothes, free and easy down the road I go. Hanging memories on the highline poles, free and easy down the road I go. Free and easy down the road I go. Up. Ragweed's rocking on the radio. Down the road I go. So I keep rolling like an old banjo. Free and easy down the road I go. Got the sun shining on me like a big spotlight. So I know everything is gonna be alright.
Steve and Susan from Kingsport, Tennessee. We think this is the best barbecue place in the Southeast. We've been using a barbecue guide to visit the top places in the Southeast, and I can tell you we've even gone to Atlanta to try the top two, and nobody has ribs as good as Phil's Dream Pit Barbecue. We think so much of it, we have friends here from Indianapolis, Indiana, that are passing through on business. They as well as are entrepreneurs, and I want to introduce them to the best barbecue in the Southeast.
I just want to say the consistency is wonderful. Every time we come here, everything is great. The friendship that we've developed here with the owners, they're very personable to everyone that comes in. It's a very well-run restaurant, and we just love it here. We just bring everybody here that we know.
Make a million or wind up broke. Free and easy down the road I go. Can't take it with you when you go. So free and easy down the road I go. Someday I know it's gonna take me home. So free and easy down the road I go.
Yeah.